working from home with kids. As a mama of four children working from home for 11 years, I want to share with you three tips for working at home with kids. Tip number one is plan for less. You're gonna plan for less because, of course, it takes a million times longer to do anything when you have children. And on top of that, you're just gonna get frustrated if you plan a bajillion things and you get done only one of them. So you're setting yourself up for deflation and burnout. Tip number two, use your time wisely. So if you're planning for less, then the time that you are focused in front of your workstation, then you're gonna be really, really productive during that time, right? Using your time wisely. Think about what your yearly goals are. Think about your vision for work, for what you want your life to look like and what you're wanting to manifest. Think about your quarterly goals. Think about monthly. What do you gotta do for the month, for the week, for the day? Even breaking down those tasks and making everything clear so that when you're sitting down at your computer, you know everything's set in stone. Okay, I need to do these three things today. I need to do these five things this week. Okay, so that's tip number two. Tip number three is ask for help. Always ask for help. Even if it's hard for you, you have to ask for help. Think about what you need in order to get the job done. What do you need? Do you need support with the kids? Do you need food delivered to you home? What do you need? A lot of folks right now are quarantined at home with their familias. And guess what? Kids can be actually very productive. Akiyami, do you have a role in this home? What is your role here?
Cleaning mostly.
There you go. Do you like cleaning?
No.
Why do you clean then?
Because you force me to.
How do I force you?
By sometimes yelling at me.
Yeah, that's not nice, huh?
Not really. Paco, I have my shoes.
So ask for help. Your kids, right now, they're gonna hate it, and it's gonna be a hard job sometimes to get them to do the work. But guess what? You're not asking them to do anything that they're not gonna be doing as an adult. You're teaching them age appropriately. You're teaching them survival skills. That's golden. All right, so those are three tips for working from home. Let me know if this helped, and I'll see if I can support if you leave me some comments.